A local animal shelter says that their kennels are so overcrowded that many of their animals are at risk of being euthanized. Seth Rathlis tells us what led to this problem and how you can help.
The Blackfoot Animal Shelter and Rescue has had to euthanize more animals in the last 2 months than in the last 5 years. That's according to a post on the shelter's Facebook page. Now they're saying if people in the area don't make a change, they'll have to put even more animals down.
If we aren't able to adopt out at least 10 more, we're in risk for euthanization.
According to Bingham County Animal Control, the main culprits are irresponsible breeders and pet owners. They tell us that pandemic-era spending led to overbreeding and overindulgence.
Once COVID kind of went away and they didn't have as much time on their hands, they realized they didn't have the time for the dogs and stuff they had. People were overbreeding because people at that time were paying big money because there was the stimulus money out there for the dogs and cats. And so now people are just realizing they don't have the time for them and they're just leaving them. They're dumping them.
Often, animals aren't even surrendered to the shelters. It's more common for animal control or the shelters to find them abandoned.
We've had puppies dumped in crates here before. A lot of people will just drive out to Fort Hall and just let them go out there, let them fend for themselves.
While we talked with animal shelter workers, two teenagers, Jose and Priscilla, brought in a dog they had found abandoned in their neighborhood. The pair say they had spent 3 days looking for the owner, but came to the shelter as a last resort.
I just want the owners to find the dog, because it's not ours. It has a collar, but it has no name on it. But
yes,
it makes me sad leaving him here. Like, I feel like I'm abandoning him. But he's not my dog, so I can't keep him.
For their part, the community has responded to the shelter's post, even going as far as adopting 9 dogs in the days since the post was published. But according to shelter directors, if people in the area don't stop breeding and abandoning their pets, they may need to put down more animals in the future. In Blackfoot, I'm Seth Ratliff reporting.